Kareena Kapoor Khan will reportedly be seen in a Pakistani movie soon. Renowned Pakistani film director Shoaib Mansoor has approached Kareena for his upcoming movie, and this actress is reportedly interested to do the film. According to report, Kareena has already accepted the offer, but will make her final call after going through the script. A few months ago, Mansoor had emailed his concept to Kareena, saying that she will have a powerful role in his film. She liked the idea but wanted to read the script before giving her nod to the film. She will be the first A-list actress to work in a Pakistani project. The report also stated that Ki and Ka actress will soon fly to Dubai to meet the director and discuss the project. Although Kareena has verbally accepted the offer, she wants to hear the script post that she will sign the deal. For a while now, she has been keeping an eye out for projects that will allow her to push the envelope and believes that Mansoor's story is one of them. Kareena will also join Twitter soon for a day, exclusively to make an announcement of her Pakistani project, following which she will again go off from it. Apparently, Kareena's popularity has increased a lot in Pakistan following the movie Bajrangi Bhaijaan. The film was highly praised in the neighboring nation.
To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.